So here we are in the rocks. This is the oldest part of Sydney. There's the Russell Hotel. I think there should be a market on today. We'll go and have a look down here. See if it's on. This is Caminetto, the restaurant where Andre works part-time. And there he is. Coincidence. Perfect timing. I was just doing a commentary, Andre.
Yeah,
said that you worked here.
How
are you
mate?
Doing? That's a bit too close. This is the German beer cafe, Lohenbräu. You can see the girls are dressed in the German outfits.